Collection of concertos with our older group, and as always, we have a kind of theme that we're working with, and that theme was built around basically the piece that I wanted to do with the older groups, which was Vivaldi's Summer. Okay, it's kind of the showcase piece that we were working on for much of the early part of our season. And this group, the kids with strings attached, which is made up of string students from 4th grade through 7th grade. Really, we were looking for kind of like adding to that theme, okay? Something coming from the summer. And so we're going to play Summertime by George Gershwin, which I'm sure you will all recognize and enjoy. But also, summertime is filled with things like movies. A lot of people have a lot more free time. And so I chose something that came from a movie, and that's the theme to Jurassic Park, which I'm sure we all know. And I certainly hope that you enjoy this. I have very much enjoyed spending my time with these students. It's always a very different atmosphere with a younger student. Usually they have no preconceptions about how to learn the instrument, so learning happens very, very quickly, okay? And we made many, many strides throughout this entire season that helped us to get to where we are right now. So, without further ado, let's start with our first piece. And this is going to be the theme to Jurassic Park. Thank you.